Hi guys, welcome back.
Hi guys, welcome back to another vlog. Happy Sunday everyone. So today is January 12. So andito po ako ngayon sa Cabingtan, Ormoc City. Yay! So nag-waiting lang kami sa aming tour guide para papunta na kami doon sa Lake Hanagan.
So excited
na kami. Woo!
Pila ka hours?
Depende sa pacing.
Go, pas ta. Andara na to.
Pas. Uy, mga.
First time ba nako?
Hi, subscribe to my channel. Hey, it's Belmores.
And Ivor Sad.
Good morning.
Cabingtan is a barangay in the city of Ormoc in the province of Leyte. It is considered as the vegetable basket of Eastern Visayas, which produces a lot of vegetables and spices throughout Leyte. It is known as the Little Baguio in the city of Ormoc because of its very cold temperature that fogs in the morning and afternoon.
Pan ito mismo chanela o zapatos.
Hi guys.
Hi everyone. Guys. Ready na get me mo. Woo! So, karo no nito pa kaya mga shoes pero unya. Woo, di na ni maklaro. Di man ilalim din no. Panima oh. Starting point pa lang ni guys. Hi Belle. Hi.
Tips mga ka-works gawin bago mag-hike. Magpa-check up, mag-exercise, kumuha ng guide, i-check ang panahon.
Whew. Okay ha mo diha. Okay kayo. So first time ko palang mag-hike. And bear with me. Struggle is real talaga, guys.
Lakad pa more.
30 a.m. pala kami nag-start mag-hike. So, pila pa ka oras, Bel? To go. So, 1 hour and 30 minutes pa yung antayin namin. Oh, depende din kasi sa kung oo. Tila ba? Mood na kan. Oh, Nana, yes. So, nagtala sila, guys, no? Hi. Matrending ni. Oh, 1 million ang views. Hi. Papasok na kami sa tarot. Saan kami? This is it na, guys. So, 1.5 pa lang mi, guys. 1.5. Hi! So we're here na. Unsa na ningari?
Hello,
120. Unsa na?
Pakiantay po.
Yeah. Oh, hapit na jud. Gamay na lang antos. Woo!
Yung global friends natin.
Hi. Hi mga kabars. Okay, so hi Bor.
Hi Len. So we're going down to the lake. Is it recording?
Yeah. So hi your followers.
Hi to my followers there in Australia and shout out United States.
Please don't forget to watch this whole video.
Maybe you have to keep that.
This vlog. Oh, delicious safe. Okay. Hi! Woo! We're finally here at Mount Lake Hanagon. We're 275 literacy level, ba? Am I right? Woo! Super foggy, guys. Para kaming nasa Baguio. Super worth. Ay! Worth it, talaga, guys. Lake Hanagdan is a crater lake occupying the caldera of Mount Hanagdan, a dormant volcano in the eastern Visayas. Hi!
So, as you can see,
It's all white.
Super fogging foggy.
So let's go down.
Yung sapatos ko super ang dumi-dumi na niya. Pero okay lang naman kasi worth it talaga yung pagpunta dito. Kala ko hindi ko kaya pero kaya pa naman. Kaya pa naman ang Oh my gosh, rope na. So sorry guys, I can't vlog right now. Siguro mamaya na lang pagpunta namin dun sa baba. Kasi parang super risky na mag-vlog dito. So, tara. It's worth the wait, guys. Kailangan mo talaga mag-suffer muna para makapunta lang dito sa magandang lake ng Lake Hanagdan. Woo! Hi guys! Hi Mudi, hi! Hoy, lakasin tiba oy sa mga moment. Nagsigil ng moment po sila. So, digid siya maklaro. Kay super foggy ang place. Foggy lang ang place ngayon kasi it's raining, man. Hi! Ano, nagpa-relax-relax, oh. As you can see, nag-relax-relax na ako, mga friendships. Hi! Marisa, hi! Marisa, hi!
Hi! As you can see, you cannot see the lake.
Yeah,
the
you whole cannot lake. See talaga. Nagtatago siya.
Siya lahat, oh, foggy.
Foggy. Sana ko ang moment here, guys, kay kapuy kayo og kuan. Hi, ako shoes kay luoy kayo.
Lagi
luoy na kayo ako shoes, guys, tingnan nyo. Grabe. So ang lamig-lamig dito, guys. Super foggy. Foggy talaga. Sayang, guys, di namin nakita yung beauty ng Crater Lake kasi it's rainy weather and plant trail kasi. Sabi ni Kuya Tourist Guide, April or May is the best month to trail or hike kasi it's summertime.
Okay, kayo. Muna na padong.
Hi guys! Yay, finally we're here!
Subscribe to my channel, hey,
yeah, Belmars and Climbers Hub, my friend. Woo! We're the way through it, guys. So, siguro babalik kami dito. Malayo pa. Ha? Woo! So guys, thank you sa pagsama sa akin sa aking first hike, and sana ay nag-enjoy kayo sa aking first hike vlog. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe to my channel for more travels and reviews on my channel. Thank you guys, bye! Thank you.
super worth it talaga ang aking first hike and sana ay nagustuhan niyo. Gusto kong pumunta dito. Para sa akin is kailangan talaga mag-suffer talaga kayo para ma-enjoy niyo yung view and hindi talaga ako pinag-expect kasi alam niyo ba guys na last 2017 is na disgrasya ako ng tricycle. So yung ko guys, ipakita ko sa inyo ha. Right foot ko dyan dito. Meron ding open one sa aking foot at naka fiberglass siya for 3 months. As you can see guys, yan. So mga 3 months akong nagtambay para makarecover sa aking nung na-disgrasya ako sa tricycle. So praise God, nalampasan ko rin siya lahat. Yung umabot ako sa punto na parang hindi ko na kaya. Super pity na talaga ako sa aking self. Hindi ko talaga in-expect na nakayanan ko siya na mag-hike. So para sa akin, it's worth the wait talaga guys. And everything that you do. And love what you do. And mag-travel kayo is enjoy niya lang yung
kahanag ko hangya pong kahanag
kahanagan
og diyan kang kahanag dan
ama na hanag dan okay
click kanag dan
ano na kaya
amazing ka lake hanag dan hanggang sa muli.